Good morning, students. Today I will explain the important function of ecosystem. The most important function of ecosystem is the energy flow. Now, most important thing is that what is the source of the energy? Sun is the ultimate source of energy in all ecosystem, because sun provide energy in all trophic level, directly or indirectly. The most important thing is that the sun provide total radiation in all ecosystem. Out of these radiations, 10 to 50% out of these radiation, 10 to 50% is photosynthetically active radiation. These radiations are used by green plant, whereas sun provide approximately 50% photosynthetically active radiation in all ecosystem. In all ecosystem, 50%, because 50% photosynthetically active radiation provided by the sun in all ecosystem, out of these only 10 to 50% photosynthetic active radiation is used by the green plant. When sun provides the solar energy to green plant, this green plant capture the solar energy in form of food and perform the photosynthesis by using solar energy and all inorganic material that are grown by their root from the soil. In this way, by the photosynthesis, green plant synthesize biomass. We can use the word organic matter for biomass. These biomass are transferred from green plant to another organism like grasshopper. And so on, from grasshopper to frog. Now look, this energy is transferred to green plant, from green plant to grasshopper, and grasshopper to frog. Capital T. This one, T1 is the first trophic level, T2 is the second trophic level, and T3 is the third trophic level. In this way, all trophic levels are connected by a chain. This chain is known as the food chain. Food chain exists in all the ecosystem. And in all ecosystem, the flow of energy takes place through the various steps of the trophic levels. Next, sun provide all energy to green plant, and green plant transfer this energy to grasshopper and grasshopper to frog. In any ecosystem, the energy cannot back transfer to third profit label to second and second profit label to first. So in ecosystem, the flow of energy is always unidirectional. Unidirectional, it is important. This question may be asked. This is unidirectional. In all ecosystem, the flow of energy is unidirectional. And this flow of energy, this flow of energy system follow second law of thermodynamics. Second law of thermodynamics. So this time all energy flow in any ecosystem is unidirectional, follow second law of thermodynamics, and sun is the only source of energy. Thank you.